Hello from Washington, D.C. This city has many monuments and memorials. Today, I am visiting the ones built in memory of our presidents, Washington, Jefferson, Lincoln, and Roosevelt. I want to learn more about them.
Hey, watch out.
Sorry, I did not see you.
You were not looking. You should be more careful.
Listen. Watch out.
Speak.
Listen.
You should be more careful. Speak.
I know I should be more careful, but this game is really fun.
What kind of game?
You have to find things that aren't really there.
How can you find things that aren't really there?
They're in your phone, see?
I see. It's like a scavenger hunt.
That's right.
I don't have time for games. I want to learn about U.S. presidents.
Then you should play this game. When you find an American symbol, you win points and a fun fact about a U.S. president.
I have time for this game.
Here are the symbols that I caught. The Statue of Liberty for 20 points, Uncle Sam for 40 points, and the American flag for 60 points.
What symbol are you looking for now?
I am looking for the bald eagle. That is 100 points. It should be near the Washington Monument.
This game is awesome.
You ought to buy the app right now. It's called Catch Americana.
Got it. Catch Americana. Thanks. Good luck.
Good luck to you too.
Listen.
You ought to buy the app. Speak.
Listen. Got it. Thanks.
Speak.
This is the Jefferson Memorial. I know that Thomas Jefferson signed the Declaration of Independence. Now, where is that symbol? Here it is, my first one. It's an American flag. I won 60 points. An American flag works well for Thomas Jefferson. I see lots of American flags on Independence Day. Where is my Jefferson fun fact?
In his lifetime, Thomas Jefferson wrote about 19,000 letters.
I did not know that. Where is the next symbol?